First visuals of India-China clashes that took place in Ladakh, and we were given to understand that both Indian as well as Chinese troops near Pangong Lake in Ladakh, there was an incident, there were clashes that took place, and our National Affairs Editor Shrinjoy Chaudhary now joins us live on this big story. Shrinjoy, we are getting for our viewers the first visuals of the clashes that took place between Indian and Chinese soldiers in Ladakh, and MEA had also confirmed this.
Absolutely right. These are the first visuals of what happened in Ladakh just a few days ago. Between Indian troops, the ITBP, and the Chinese border guards. Apparently, the Chinese border guards, as you can see in these visuals, tried to enter. And once they tried to enter, the Indian side ensured that they could not make much headway. The important point is that this has been confirmed even before we got the visuals by the Ministry of External Affairs, which has in the past been very, very quiet about this entire event. But they did say that there was an incident, and on your screen you can see very, very clearly what happened as far as this incident is concerned. Very, very clearly you can see the two sides. You can see them standing in front of each other. This is a top angle shot, obviously taken from a hill, and very, very clearly this is a way that you can see that the Chinese border guards are trying to enter, the Indian ITBP people stopping them from entering. This was another case of the Chinese trying to create additional trouble.